Hey guys, in this video I'm going to show you my morning routine for US law school and university. So I usually wake up around 7 a.m. in the morning, even if I don't have early morning classes, because I feel most productive during the mornings. Most of my classes start around 9 a.m. or around 12 a.m. And the first thing that I do is check my phone, I check my emails, and I read and respond to all your lovely comments. And then I also always go on Instagram. I'm very active over there, so if you want to get a peek in my more personal life, definitely follow me on Instagram. My username is lilylikecom and I update there daily. Then it's time to get out of bed, and I always make my bed whenever I wake up because I otherwise feel like my room is very messy. I usually shower during the night, so I don't always shower in the morning. So I brush my teeth, wash my face, and do my skincare routine. And I have quite an extensive skincare routine, but that's just because I really like to take care of my skin and to give myself a little moment of me time, even during the mornings. Then it's time to do my makeup, and I usually go for a very glowy look because I feel that it looks the best on me. And I've also been obsessed with this lip combo from Huda Beauty. This is in the color Bombshell, and I think it's so flattering and perfect for every day. After that, I fix my hair, and I have quite messy hair, which I really like. I really like the undone look. I usually heat style some pieces by curling it with my straightener, and then I add some texturizing spray to make it look more messy. After that, I pick out an outfit, and I have quite a simple style, especially when I go to university. So I like to wear a white tee, a white crop tee from Zara, together with some mom jeans from Brandy Melville, with a pair of mules from Alexander Wang. After getting ready, I usually get super hungry, so it's time for some breakfast. And I've been really trying to eat more healthily and eat more protein, because as a vegetarian, sometimes it can be quite hard to eat enough protein. So today I decided to make some spinach together with eggs, and I also added some tomatoes and mozzarella. And then I also like to make iced coffee because I'm obsessed with coffee. I love it so much. I always make it with vanilla almond milk and just some coffee and ice cubes. So while I'm eating my breakfast and drinking my coffee, I usually do some more work. I write blog posts or I check my email. Then I grab my Supplied by Lily student desk planner to see what I have to do that day. This is part of my stationery line that I designed myself. If you want to get one yourself, I have a 25% discount code in the description box down below. After After I checked what kind of schoolwork I have to do that day, I usually try to get in some reading before class, especially if I get cold called that day, because, you know, I want to be prepared for my cold calls. If my classes start late that day, I also like to do some summarizing for my overview. I always do this on my computer because most of my exams are open book exams, so that means that we can take our own overviews with us to the exam, so it's way more practical to have them printed out rather than written down. And last but not least, I also like to go through my notes from the day before because I really feel like I remember everything better if I do that. After I did my schoolwork for the morning, it's time to pack my bag, and I'm using this bag from Teddy Blake that I'll link down below for you guys as well. I hope you enjoyed this morning routine for a law school slash university and it was helpful for you guys. And if it was, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Hey guys, so I hope you enjoyed watching my updated morning routine for law school slash university. I know you guys always love my routine videos and I hope this was inspiring and helpful to you guys. And if it was, please let me know in the comments down below, because that is one of my main motivations when it comes to creating YouTube videos. I really want to brighten up your day in some type of way, so if I did, please let me know in the comments down below. Or if you're not really a commenter, just give this video a thumbs up, because that way I will know that you like this video and more people will also see it. Also, a lot of you have been wondering about my apartment tour and when I'm finally gonna post it, so thumbs up this video, and if we hit the 6,000 likes, I will post my apartment tour. If you want to know where everything is from in my apartment, then please give this video a thumbs up, and I will film and post my updated studio apartment tour, which I'm also super excited about. Kind of everything that I wanted to say. Thank you guys so much for all of your support. I'm so excited to be like back on YouTube and making a lot of new videos for you. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell if you want to get a notification whenever I upload. And yeah, that's the end of this video. I hope you're having a very good day, and I'll talk to you later. Bye, guys.